take 10 years to train the sword. It's not the forms. The forms is easy. You have to continue to develop your feeling. How do you direct the chi to the sword tip? So when you attack the enemy, you know where to attack, how to attack. So because the reason becomes so important to develop that sense of enemy. Then in this case, once the mind will be able to lead the chi to the tip, that's called jian qi.